This tutorial will show how to change the sharing permissions on your Google site. By default, any website you create under the Google Sites app is set with the sharing permissions to private, meaning only you can view the site, access the site, and edit the site. To change this setting, you come up here to the top right-hand corner and click the blue share button, similar to Google Drive. In fact, a lot of the sharing features for a Google site are very similar to when you want to set the sharing permissions on a folder or a Google Doc in Google Drive. Here's the URL of the website at the top, and listed below is the per sharing permissions and who has access to the site. If you want to simply add a contributor to a person, you can come down here and invite that person. And then, just like in Google Drive, set the permissions here to say whether or not you want them to have ownership, can edit, or simply view the site. Maybe you just want a colleague to look at your site and give you feedback, look for grammar, you know, navigation, things like that. You can also come up here and change the global permissions and set the sharing to potentially somebody with just who has the link, but only people within the York School Department organization. Share it with anybody in the York School Department without a link. Share it publicly, but only the people who have the link. Or publish it to the web so that anybody can access it, and your website will show up in search engines. Once you have set the permissions you want, you can click Save. And if you invite people, you can hit Share and Save. You can even add a little message down below. So, and you can change these share permissions at any time. So you could add a person and then remove them later. So, just like in Google Drive, in Google Sites, you can set the sharing permissions for your site to what you want to be, and the interface between Google Sites and Google Drive are very similar. This concludes this tutorial.